So once you have created that first set of routes, you get this menu here. Now there's two ways of editing this together and making what you want. This is one way. So from here you can click preview. That will bring up this menu, and then you can double click on what you want. Yellow is your top bar, red is your number, blue is your bottom bar. So for this instance we can just do via made up town, and that's what you get at the bottom. Now that is a static blind.